Meghan Markle reportedly helped Prince Harry and William repair their relationships with dad Prince Charles. Meghan Markle has allegedly done more than just get Prince Harry to give up smoking and adopt a healthier lifestyle. Daily Mail is now reporting that the Duchess of Sussex has helped both Harry and his brother Prince William repair their strained relationships with their father, Prince Charles. The two held some resentment toward him, Daily Mail detailed, because they believed he was absent during much of their childhood. Palace insiders told the outlet that William had even been known to raise his voice at his father. But Markle is changing things. Meghan met Charles and was bowled over by his charm, a family source told Daily Mail. She told Harry he was wonderful, welcoming, warm, hard-working, kind and stable. She made it clear that he should appreciate him and bond more. Charles was very impressed with Markle, and showed more support for her than any of Harry's other girlfriends. He told Friends, "She is so intelligent and so nice. She makes Harry happy. We could not like her more." Harry was reportedly visibly moved by his father's embracing of her. There has been a wedding bonus for all the family, a sort of megawatt warming effect, the source said. Even William is said to be defrosting under Meghan's influence, Daily Mail reported. Charles and Markle really connect because of her fascination of royal history. She cares more than Harry, even, and because Charles sees his work ethic and his passion for philanthropy reflected in Meghan. Markle is also close to Camilla, Charles' wife. Daily Mail reports the two have become friends. They even had a moment at Markle's first event as a full-fledged royal last week, when Harry got attacked by a bee.